get an idea of the damage.
Man, you guys really got here fast.
Well, it's Wall Street, sir. A lot of money here. A lot of opinion makers. The mayor doesn't want to piss off, you know. Is this it? Holy Toledo. Somebody had fun. I'd appreciate it if you'd show my associates the way down.
Yeah, sure. Timmy! You got the flashlight? Murphy, come on, you too! Rick Walsh.
John.
Come on, gentlemen, let's go.
You're probably at the World Trades. You know what that mess was.
L.A. thing. You famous or something?
Yeah, for about 5 minutes.
Don't tell me. Rodney King, right?
Fuck you. You know this guy Simon we're talking to?
Yeah. I threw his little brother off the 32nd floor and knocking Tommy Towers out in L.A. I guess he's a little pissed off about it.
Wait a minute. You mean to tell me I'm in this shit because some white cop threw some white asshole's brother off a roof?
Test the cure hell with.
See Tal, see Fort Knox.
Dashing barge.
$40 billion. 10 times what's in Kentucky. Fort Knox. Ha! It's for tourists.
Ask you something. What is it that Wall Street doesn't have?
What, is this stuff catching? You're talking in riddles.
No, stay with me. What is it that Wall Street does not have?
What?
Schools. And what is it they have a shitload of?
What?
I'll be back in a minute.
Well, what am I supposed to do with this?
Where the hell is everybody?
Simon fucking says. Mile away. This was never about revenge. It's about a goddamn heist.
What was in the room?
This.
What is this? Oh, shit. Is this gold?
Yeah, it's gold.
Damn, this is heavy. They cleaned out a whole room of this?
Yeah.
You know, that would have taken like a tank or a
dump truck. 14 great big dump trucks.
We almost got hit by a dump truck.
Shit.
Damn. Slow down.
Put that shit down.
No fucking way.
Yeah, you gonna let you keep it?
Yeah, we'll see.
We're gonna need a...